In this video, I will show you how to edit Hunter filter using mobile Lightroom. Here are example photo before and after using this preset.
Thank you.